My name is Candace Propp, and I'm a mixed media artist from Winnipeg. What mixed media means is that I just love to experiment with lots of different mediums. I've tried just about every drawing medium. I've tried oil paint, watercolor, acrylic paint. I've made and cast paper. I've even dabbled in encaustic. And quite often, I'll throw in some found objects too. How I choose what medium I'm going to work with is based on the subject that I'm wanting to portray at the time. For instance, in my new show called Ghost Towns, what I've chosen to work with is a mixture of acrylic paint and image transfer. An image transfer is just like it sounds. You transfer the image, mostly the ink, onto the canvas, and then you incorporate that image with acrylic paint, and then you can build up the layers of the image transfer, build up more acrylic paint until you finally get the image that you really are satisfied with. The Ghost Town series, the inspiration for that came from some of the trips that I made through southern Manitoba and also straight down through the grain belt of the United States. And while I was traveling through these areas, I came across lots of little towns that were literally falling apart, crumbling, pretty much going back to earth. And yet in each of these little towns, there was this bastion of people hanging on, holding on, for whatever reasons, could have been sentiment, could have been fear, could have been need, desire, but they were holding on desperately to try to make this town still stay. And it got me thinking about the whole concept of how we relate to impermanency. And something as simple as, deep down inside, we all know that everything changes, everything has its cycle, we're all going to die, everything that's around us is going to change into something else. And yet at the same time, we have this dual concept about how we deal with it. Like on one hand, we hold on to it, desperately trying to keep it from changing. And then on the other hand, we live in a very throwaway world where we don't care if anything is permanent or will last even for its purpose. This dichotomy got me thinking about my next series. And so within these paintings, you're going to find a mixture of some that are very poignant, very direct and blunt, and almost a little sad or maybe even angry. And then you're going to find some that are sentimental, and some that are even sarcastically humorous. I had an incredible amount of fun making these pieces, and so I hope you have just as much fun taking a look at them.